Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable or disable Wi-Fi Auto Connect on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. You might want to do this if you prefer to manually join a certain network every time you wish to use it. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable Wi-Fi Auto Connect in iOS, open the Settings app first and then tap on Wi-Fi. In here, find the network you want to change the Auto Connect setting for and tap on it. Look down this page for an option called Auto Join. Use the toggle switch to the right of this to turn it on or off, depending on your preference. And so that is how to enable or disable Wi-Fi Auto Connect on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.